Hello everyone, in this short video I'll show you how to remove the door panel, rear door panel. This is the Jeep Cherokee 2014. In order to remove the door panel, you'll have here a plastic cover under this. Put your finger under this plastic and pull. One screw here, another one there. Okay, after that you'll have here, you have here a plastic cover that you can take it with your hands, and you'll have another screw there, and this is it, three screws. You need a 8mm, a 10mm. Okay, here is what you need: plastic removal tool, hexagon head 10mm and 7mm. If you want to remove the swiper, just remove these two screws, pull the top, remove the swiper. One. Two. Now start to pop up the clips with your plastic removal tool. Pull it, make some space to put your fingers under, and after that pull it. Okay, you need just, this it came up because it had a screw. You just need to disconnect the cables from the window switch. Here you have a push and pull. This is your door panel. These are the clips. This is it. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.